They bring in the extra tight end. Jarring hit that time. Knocks the ball free.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Phil, here at the Super Bowl, how much bigger has this game gotten since you were the MVP of Super Bowl 21?
But Jim, it passes intercepted.
Everybody, I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. The time for talk is over as we are just mere moments away from the Super Bowl. Two teams now have a chance to prove they are the best. It's the Falcons going up against the Ravens. Now let's head down to Jim Nance and Phil Sims for today's matchup.
All right, now let's go to Danielle Bellini, who has more on today's game.
Thanks, guys. Super Bowl 50 is a very special milestone for the NFL. Super Bowl I was played back in 1967 at the LA Coliseum. As you recall, the Green Bay Packers beat the Kansas City Chiefs on that day. But I'm sure neither of those teams could have imagined the Super Bowl growing to be as big as it is today, guys. That being said, we've got two teams out here who desperately want to make history by winning the Super Bowl tonight to ensure they're the ones that are remembered and that everyone is talking about 50 years from now. Back to you guys.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. Matt Bosher ready to kick it away to start the game. The Super Bowl is officially underway. A champion will be crowned. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Jobs heading out now. He'll, of course, be leading this offense today.
Matt Schaub has it under center. First down at the 23. The give out of the eye.
This is a collection of wide receivers that could dictate this game today. They must find a way to create separation for their quarterback.
The Ravens snap it at the 26. Williams has got the grab on the touch pass.
Job is to sell that play fake, and boy, did he do it that time. It fooled the defense, and they get the completion.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. To Williams. This defense features a first-round pick out of the 2013 draft from Washington in cornerback Desmond Trufant.
Trufant is just one tough competitor. Likes to get out there and mix it up with these wide receivers, and that's how you have to be as a defensive back. You've got to be able to go out there and fight them, and no matter what happens, line up the next play and give them some more.
Completion, it sets up third and 10. To Williams. Williams with the reception.
I think, Jim, anytime early in the game, most coaches don't want to take a chance and give momentum to the other football team, so they would punt it in a situation like this. But this one's interesting. Wouldn't shock me also to see the coach go for it on fourth down.
The fake is on, and they're looking to pick up the first. Oh, it almost picked off that time. At quarterback, he holds virtually every Atlanta record for single season and career records. Quarterback Matt Ryan. This next play coming from the 47-yard line. The Falcons at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. First down at the 47. Taking a look at this offense. At 6'4", one of the biggest threats in the game on the outside is Julio Jones.
Well, the Atlanta Falcons, they moved up in the 2011 draft to get Julio Jones, and nobody laughs about that decision because he has been terrific for the offense. He has just got everything you want in a big-time wide receiver.
Second down and 10. Down the field. Maybe the best corner on the field today is Jimmy Smith out of Colorado.
Yeah, he's turning into the guy that they thought he would be. He was the number one pick out of Colorado, Jim, and he has turned into an outstanding corner in this league.
Double tight end formation. Third down and 10. Jacob Tammy has the catch.
You know, as a quarterback, sometimes you got to trust that arm and throw the football past the first down marker. There were guys open, but no, he takes the safe route, throws it short, defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. The Falcons step up to the line, employing now their jumbo package.
Falcons go for it on fourth down, and they do not get it done. Now it's up to their defense to bail them out.
The Falcons defense walks back onto the field, somewhat inspired, I'm sure, about that last series when they came up with the fourth down play.
Yeah, listen, I agree. Sometimes you're in situations where you need to go for it on fourth down. But that last one, Jim, there was no excuse for that. That was just a horrible decision. Allen's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short game.
Matt Schaub has it under center. The Ravens have it at the 44. He's drilled as he throws. The offense needs 6 yards here on third down after that incompletion. Third and six coming up. And they sack the quarterback, and that's a quick series, a three and out.
When you blitz on third down, you hope to get to the quarterback. Here's why. Because there are less defensive backs back there. The chances of giving up the big play are pretty high, but the rush, they're quick enough. They get there, and they sack the QB.
And a flag comes out.
Illegal block in the back. Return team.
And the illegal block in the back is going to move this team back.
Yeah, you know, Jim, the rule of thumb here is if you can read the name on the back of the jersey, don't block it.
Freeman's in the backfield, single back set. First down at the 37. Launches it down the field. Nice catch. White takes the hit and brought down. First down at the 26. The opening touchdown of the Super Bowl.
Nothing like scoring first in any game, but when you do it in the Super Bowl, you can just times it by 10. Because the pressure builds on the other team. They know they're behind. They want to score some points. And it just makes it tougher when you get on the board first.
Ryan certainly giving his team some momentum with that scoring drive. He just put together a possession where he threw for more than 60 yards. Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. The Ravens offense comes back onto the field. Let's see if they can move the chains this time because the last possession was ugly. They weren't out there very long.
Jim, you know how I think in situations like this, I think it's more up to the coach than the players. Call a play that really catches the defense off guard so you can get an easy gain and get the momentum on your side and get it rolling.
First down at the 20. Makes the catch in the open field.
Job's able to show off the footwork. Wow, what a good job. Look at those feet. Like a dancer. Gets himself in very good position to throw the football.
Matt Schaub has it under center. First down at the 49. Ball was out. The defense has the football. He's in the clear. The 10, touchdown.
What a deflating play for the offense. The defense picks up the fumble, takes it not only for a touchdown, but how long? Look at the blocks. That makes the offense lose its confidence. They're going to have a hard time coming back out on the field and making it happen.
Extra point was good.